Sup YouTube, what's going on? Super Sam the Gamer 745 here, and welcome to Shadows of War. I literally forgot what happened last time, like I said, you know, so I'm assuming that we killed that one captain that was working for the Witch King, and then Minasito came and made us mortal. I think that's what happened, so. And now, today we're gonna build our army. Before we do that, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and don't forget to turn on your notification bell, like, little tiny bell right there. It's like right there ringing at you, alright? That being said, let's get this started. Oh man. Oh yeah. Okay. Now obviously. What am I doing? I gotta go build my army. Where's the quest for that? No, that's the nature for answers.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our hierarchy.
Mm-hmm.
Mordor has no shortage of seated wards.
From them we will build our army.
Get him! Let's go. I don't have time. Let's get to the mission.
Nan is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose. What became of the Thalid, the people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested it all coming. This time will be different. We have the new ring.
Yeah, because I think in the first Shadows of Mordor, we didn't have the ring. I don't know who was calling me in the middle of recording, but don't be doing that, no. Ring of Power, the return of the new ring, given the power to dominate over enemy. It's time to forge our army. Up for it, up there.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you for all these orcs to see.
Oh, I said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Wow.
I like him.
crew captain and attack them and break them and hold them and then, yeah. Freaking fly. Like, come on, man. God! Come on! Oh my God! These freaking guys keep getting in my way. Now we can take them. Let's go. Look at him do it. We don't have enough captains. Plus, I need to reveal more captains, too.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Mm-hmm. I want to reveal some of these captains. Hey, map. Map. Okay, which mission? Witch King, Sauron, no, we're not gonna do that yet. More intel. Let's go.
Did you hear that?
Set the dogs.
After him.
He'll be fine.
I'm going to go. Poison. Hold that thought, nah. Dude, his weakness. Freaking fly, bro. Dude, he'll die instantly by poison. Nah. We need somebody stronger than that. What about this guy? I don't want to recruit that guy because he'll die instantly. More arrows.
Skunk.
Oh yeah, I'm taking you for the taking. Intel. Let me reveal his weaknesses. Why are these guys so weak? They be... Okay. It's ridiculous, because these guys have the, like, skull X on their head, and then they die instantly. I don't want that. Damn. Every time. Every time. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to find a better captain right now. I don't care. All these freaking captains have the same thing. We're not changing them. We're getting both captains at the same time, man.
Keep an eye on the carnivores. They haven't been properly trained yet.
Focus on the globes near cages. We have got them getting clever and setting the caribou's free.
Zah.
Retreat out of here for now.
Very well.
Wow. Dang it, he was killed. I wanted to hit him. Oh well. This freaking fly is a distraction, bro. Actually, let's go get his blood brother. Everything is freaking distracting me. My eye itching and stuff. No. I got no time for that. My freaking eye keeps itching. I don't got time for that right now. No, what? How would you do that? You know what? Just kill him. I'm about to escape. Right now, I don't want to fight him anymore. Let's go. Get out of my way! Let this fly keep getting in my face. It's not funny, it's freaking annoying. And it's like just distracting me right now. Stop. God. Freaking fly, a distraction. I can't worry about a fly, play the game, and do commentary at the same time. No. I can only do two at a time. I'm not about to do focus on a fly in front of my face. No. Get out of my face. Oh, we can't recruit him. No, we can't. He's level 21. I'm level 11. I can't recruit him right now. Frack. Dang it. Let's go after this guy then. Without like one captain, I need like four more.
For help and the cry of terror.
Thank God. Arrows. I need arrows. Dude, I don't got a time to itch my head right now. Trophy for it. I wanted to recruit him, but a new ring. Let's go. Mesh. All right.
Don't let it catch on fire.
I gotta go grab somebody else. Frack. Oh, he killed his own brother. That wasn't on me. Thank you. Oh my god! Why does he keep climbing on stuff? I can't freaking recruit him, he's too powerful. He's way too powerful, bro. I gotta go after him now. I gotta go after level 12s right now. Although he was a level 19, but that's a mission. Freak. Some of these guys are out of brain down lower levels. It's just crazy. I might have to do a jump cut after this. Can you get out of my face, fly? Stop. God. That fly just keep flying in my face like I care about that right now. You're mine. Retreat out of here. I need him.
An army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder.
Command that new follower of yours to gut some buggy in her lock.
Come on! Stop with that fly!
And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Freaking fly always in my face. What? But Shane. Select the captain. Ambush. Where's guys, I gotta make a cut. Alright,
The Nazgul have surely tracked us here. You'll find more than they bargained for.
Now, let's go do a mission. This recording might take a while.
You're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Yeah.
machines go. That's all I know!
Chosen. Where do they come from?
The shrink has led them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
purified. This episode was settled. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And this, you know, I don't know, you're probably like, what, you're gonna end it? We're just getting back, okay? It's only the beginning. And I don't want to make this video too long, so, let me know in the comment section below, which part of this video did you like? Did you like the action or the mission? Let me know in the comment section down below. That being said, I'm Super Saiyan Gamer 745, and I'm out.